Got some more restocks and some stuff here. I guess those are the tempos. Plus, we got the LeBron Witness 7s, two different colorways, both of them priced at $89. Pretty dope situation here. KD Trey 5 6s. Not a bad selection here. More of the up tempos being brought out. Double check and make sure. Yeah, same thing. Let's go see what else is here. Jerseys here. $29. They got the shorts kind of to match over here too. Let's see what else we got going on. Nike shirts, $24. Pretty clean right here. $47 on these sweats. Not too bad. Nike sweats, University Blue. Nike Windbreaker here, $84. White with the gray. Got the little graphic on the back for Nike here. Definitely pretty solid selection. We do got some LeBron merchandise here. LeBron tee, $29 as opposed to $35. Nothing on the back. First team, all his accomplishments, I believe. That's pretty dope. Then we got the LeBron number 6 jersey here. Still full retail at $110. I don't think there's any discounts on this apparel here. Or actually $84 right now. So $84 on this LeBron number 6 jersey. Much cheaper than we've seen at least at, like, you know, Ross for $59 or $49. LeBron sweater, $64 on this. Strive for Greatness hoodie, definitely clean. A lot of dope stuff over here when it comes to the merchandise too at the outlets. You gotta just go through it. And the fact that Nike has jeans now, I think that's kind of crazy. $84. Nike stepping into all type of clothing, not just only active wear, but actually like casual wear too. It's only a matter of time before they have suits, unless they have Nike suits already. We got a jersey here, Los Angeles jersey, James number 6, $115 for this one. Why is it $115 for that one though? This Nike tee looks pretty dope. I like that graphic over there. Not a bad situation over here in the clearance section. Some hoodies, some more soccer jerseys, Liverpool. I like what we got going on. Got a bubble jacket over here, ACG bubble jacket. Pretty clean. $225 on this ACG bubble jacket right here. They can miss me with that. They can miss me with that. Let's get back over here to some of the shoes because there's some things that was here that we missed out on. SB Alley-Oops in a few colorways. First time seeing this colorway for this Carrera. Still full retail at $160. It's a quick strike, that's why. $160, 30% off on that. Clean shoe though. The Merrell 5. Don't recall seeing this colorway just yet. Of course, we can guess they're still full retail on these too. Definitely a clean colorway though. Let's see what else we got going on over here. Never seen these before. Zoom 92, $129 on the retail for those. What we got? Next Gens. They got the Jason Kidds here, bro. It's red colorway. Priced at $160. And the figure that we found these at a shoe palace for $39 not too long ago. It's just wild. Size 9 on these. $159 marked down with 30% off on that. So they're not full retail. We got the KD16 boardrooms marked down. Then we over here got some Jordan Low golf shoes, the Jordan 6s, along with the anthracite. Pretty dope right here. I don't know if you guys are a fan of these. What do you guys think about these, man? The Air Zoom Pegasus 36, this colorway is not too bad. Women's Nike Pegasus Trail 3, I like that color combination, $109 as opposed to $140. And from size 8.5 all the way up to size 11, they have the Jordan 12, Jordan 13 Weeks here. Definitely not a bad shoe. Didn't know that the box was white for the shoe. Very classic. I mean, once you've seen them, once you've seen them all the time. Very dope to see these guys here posted up, you dig? Mavs are everywhere. Can't escape the Jordan 1 Mavs. We've seen them at the last outlet. They got them here by the stacks, man. A lot of them available for this shoe for sure. Yet another location with the Jordan 1 Low OG. Size 10 here, they got a pretty good size run as well. But for $110 when we've seen them for cheaper, something that we should all pass on. Got some sweats here, marked down from 85 to 64. A lot of different type of running stuff as we're getting more into warmer weather pretty soon. $49 as opposed to 70 for this Nike like warm-up. They got it in this purple colorway, which is pretty decent. Some Nike Moving Company $34 on those. A lot of dope little different intricate things here. Of course, marked down on sale. That's why you gotta love the Nike outlet for real. Different type of apparel, all the stuff is marked down. Fortunately, we got 20% off the tees over here too. 20% off of a $35 retail tag on these. Marked down at 20% off. The patterns on these shorts are also pretty dope here. Marked at like $29. I don't think there's any additional discounts on these, but the color tones on these shorts are actually pretty nice. Then we got these sweats here, which kind of intrigued me. I like the pattern and this little hint of the Nike swoosh right there. The Nike logo, pretty clean. I wonder if they had a matching hoodie to match this, but these are also pretty dope. I think it's only a matter of time before the Ja Morant merch starts to pop up, right? At some point, we gotta expect to start seeing that here at a Nike outlet. I don't think people are buying that stuff up like crazy. Jumpman merch, pretty good selection here. Let's go ahead and check out some more shoes. Nike Free Run 2018 GPX, $79 as opposed to 100. Pretty unique colorway of the pegs. It's 40, just posted up here on some random stuff. Size 11.5 for $85. Nike Air Max Command Leather, $94 as opposed to 110. Air Max Core Light, that colorway is pretty solid. $79 as opposed to 95 with an additional 30% off. Like this colorway of the Air Max 2017, normally 190 down to 150. VaporMax 23, normally 210 down to 160. I've definitely seen these at JD Sports for 130 right now. Air Max 2017, 149. Like this color combination on this Air Max 90 right here, 130 down to $90. Definitely a fire color combination on those. Pretty good size run available for them as well here too. Some more of the 2017s, 119 with an additional 30% off. I know a couple people in my Discord are interested in the Air Max 2017s. Torrance got them on sale for a pretty good price point. Seen these around, never seen a triple black colorway, $89. We got the Air Max Pulse, which was the Air Max 2023 debut sneaker. And then we have a few colorways of the Air Max Solo, marked down at $69. A lot of things being sound here. A lot of people searching for some stuff. Let's go check out the women's section and see what we come across over there. On the women's side, we got some Sabrinas here, full retail, 12.5. Extra 30% off the back wall, as we know to see. Women's side, let's see what else we could find here. Got these still here, 119, 30% off on that though. Pretty much the same things we've been seeing so far. I do like this colorway, I haven't really seen that before. But there's nothing really to write home about. Cool spot of some Gore-Tex over here. This is probably one of the more solid colorways of the Jordan 1 Gore-Tex in my opinion. Still full retail at $200, but you do get that discount, which is definitely always appreciative. Let's see what else we got. The Sabrina ones, the Brooklyn Finest colorway. This is actually a new colorway here, or a recent release. 130 on the retail for that. I like this Stadium 90 colorway with the aged midsole, $99 on those. What else do we have over here? Air Force Ones, pretty low key, but there are some solid finds. And we do have indeed a retro, Jordan 1 Metallic Gold. Metallic Gold right here, posted up, still full retail, size 9.5.